In London, members of Queen Alexandra's Royal Army Nursing Corps marched to Westminster to attend the Florence Nightingale Centenary service. And their commander-in-chief, Princess Margaret, was present at the Abbey to honour the immortal memory of the Lady of the Lamp. It's 100 years since Florence Nightingale served the cause of humanity in the Crimea. Today, Dame Helen Gillespie, Director of Army Nursing Services, pays tribute to this gentle pioneer of military nursing on active service.